Firstly, choose a 4D volume prompt. Okay, then take 2D image. After that, press 3D 4D key. Then adjust the size of sampling frame. Okay. Press freeze key to take the good 4D image. Then press IE1 filter to take good image. After that, you can change the two buttons to adjust the direction of the 4D image from right to left, from up to down. At the same time, you can change the number of frame from 4 to 2, from 2 to 1. After that, press freeze key. You can save the videos by press AVI save, or play the videos by alt sign. Okay, this is a video. If you want to stop it, please pause. After that, please freeze. Then please 3D 4D to return to 2D image. Please this key again. Okay, that's all.